This is one of the girls named Ada Byron Lovelace, and she is one of a very good girls. So, and this book is
Good Night
Stories for Rebel Girls. And so,
tell us about Ada Byron Love.
There's a girl, and she loves math. And you can see there's no two, but we don't have to worry about that.
Mm-hmm. She loves math.
There was a ball one night.
Yes.
That's when she met the very interesting person, Charles Babbage.
That's right.
Charles Babbage invented a machine called the Think Machine. His next machine, she wanted to help with.
Mm-hmm.
She always dreamed of flying, but this is her chance to help him.
Right, and they together built the thinking machine.
Yeah.
Ada and.
But it never came alive because. But we might not need that machine anymore because we have another
computers.
Way.
We have computers now.
But. It could be helpful to us to learn a faster way of helping us and making math.
Doing calculations, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Ada,
So that's the end of her story.
Mm-hmm. So Ada is somebody that we can be inspired by.
Yes.
Because she was a person.
A person who invented the first calculations.
Calculations and computer. Incredible.
And also,
mm-hmm.
she's
so
incredible. I'm inspired by her.
Mm-hmm.
But you might be inspired by